stigma is extremely harmful. No one likes to be discriminated. So they are not wanting to go to get into a healthcare system. Or the solution that we have, both as it relates to the opioid crisis and the pandemic, is to engage people in treatment and to retain them in treatment. And that requires that we have respect for the other, that we don't stigmatize.